I can't believe, but that's a wrap on yet another year. This is our third year coming up to iHobby, Jim. It's unbelievable.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right. I was just thinking last year. I was pretty successful, too. I saw an awful lot of interesting airplanes. I think I'm going to be building all winter long. Every year there's some new interesting ideas. This year I think it was inducted fans. Horizon has a couple of very interesting things. Some other people are trying to get in on this, the same game. But overall, I'm always amazed at what I see at iHobby.
Well, here's the thing that I found truly interesting about this whole show was the vast variety of products for hobbyists of all levels. I mean, whether you're a beginner, an intermediate, a sport flyer. I mean, I saw, stuff that appeals to me as a hardcore racer and as an intermediate to a sport pilot, too. The diversity of products that we had here was really awesome this year.
Yeah, I saw you in there flying that Blade MCX. I don't know. I was afraid you were going to give up on cards and not let go of that MCX. That's pretty crazy. Did you see that? We took a guy that was just walking by, had never flown anything in his life, just handed the transmitter to him, and he had it under control.
It's absolutely great here at the show again, helping people have fun with hobbies. We hope you folks enjoyed this year's coverage. We hope to be back next year as well.